Today I'm going to show you how to flag any folder as a favorite. What's up YouTube? My name is Adam. Welcome back to another Photonerds University tutorial. Today I'm going to show you how to add any folder in your library as a favorite, so it makes it really easy to find. And this is something that you will probably use if you're someone who has a lot of folders in your library, but you often frequent one particular folder quite a bit, or maybe, you know, a few folders quite frequently. Or maybe you're working on a project and so you're constantly finding yourself going to a folder over and over and over again. And instead of like scrolling through all of your folders in your library, you want a quick and easy way to go to a folder. Another thing that's really nice about flagging a folder as a favorite is now with this new search feature. We talked about the search feature in a earlier video this week. I'll leave a link in the card up above if you haven't seen that video. But now that you can search for folders, it's really easy to search for folders that you've added as a favorite. Let's jump into Lightroom and show you how to apply favorites so that you can easily look for them. It's really simple to do. So right above your film strip, there's a little black section that separates the film strip from your grid view or your loop view, and that is right in here. And all you have to do is click in that area one time and it will open up this little dialog box. And this is a dialog box you may didn't even know existed, but adding folders to your favorites is something that you could have done in the past. So if you're someone who's using an older version of Lightroom, you can actually add folders to your favorites. But with the new update for Lightroom Classic users, there's an easier way. So whether you're on the old version or the new version, you can do this. If you are on the older version of Lightroom, all you'd have to do is look under your recent sources and it would show you all the folders that you've recently opened in the past. And if there's a folder in here in particular that you wanted to add as a favorite, all you had to do was click on Add to Favorites. And then the next time that you click in this little black section, you'll see now that a folder has been added to the favorite source. If you want to remove it from your favorite source, you just go down here and click on Remove from Favorites. But with the new update to Lightroom Classic, there's an easier way to do this. You basically just right click on the folder that you want to mark as favorite and choose Mark as Favorite. And you can see here that it puts a little star icon in the bottom corner of the folder. That star means that your folder has been added as a favorite. But once it's not a favorite anymore, or you're done in a particular project and you're not going to this folder anymore, just make sure you go in there and mark it not as a favorite anymore, because this is meant to speed up your workflow and make it easy to get in and out of folders. But as I mentioned, you can search for stuff. So if you go up to your search bar, right above your folder section, and you click on the magnifying glass, this is the key, you click on the little magnifying glass in the search area, you'll see that you can search for either all folders, or you can just search for your favorite folder. So if I click on favorites, it's only gonna pull up the one folder that I just favorited a second ago. But if you had two or three or four folders favorited, this makes pulling up those folders and those folders only really quick, so you can get in there and get to work. Hopefully you found this tip useful. I know that I think this is something that I'll use quite frequently in my own workflow, and hopefully you will too. Let me know in the comments down below if you think that this is something that you'll use or maybe you won't use. I don't know. Either way, thank you so much for watching. My name is Adam. Have a great day, everybody.